Hey mom, why is it so cold?
We live in hell. What are you talking about? Let me check your temperature.
Ah!
Oh no.
What's wrong?
Nothing. You have 1,000 degrees, just like your father and I.
It's like I've got ice in my veins.
Oh no. Soon everyone will know the truth.
Alright class, we're breaking you up into demon groups by strength. If you're between 100 and 300, you're with the weak class. 300 to 600, you're in the middle class. 600 to 1000, you're in the supremely, incredibly, undeniably, amazingly strong class.
That's so extra. What if you're below 100?
Then you're not a demon, and you shouldn't be in hell with us. Here's your first test. Hold your hands slightly apart and try to create fire. If you do, you'll move on to the next test. Now raise your hands and fire!
Traitor.
Forbidden ice crystals. The prophecy. It's true!
What prophecy?
You are the Demon King. Now raise your hands and fire!
Traitor.
Forbidden ice crystals. The prophecy. It's true!
What prophecy?
You are the Demon King.
The Demon King? But we haven't had a king in years. Ever since the monarchy took him down centuries ago.
That's what they wanted you to think.
But he still has ice powers. He should be banned from hell. He's not human or a demon.
You're right. He surpassed us demons and created a lane of his own.
So what actually happened to the Demon King?
The monarchy never actually killed him. They locked him up for 1,000 years, and it drove him mad. Seeing as you now have his powers, he must have given up and passed away.
The reason mom never talks about that.
As Demon King, you have a duty, to uphold, and you must still master fire. You better not think you're better than us, just because you can create ice.
Then let's try this one more time.
Hold your hands up and channel cold aura through one hand, while rage and hate flows through the other, and you should be able to.
I'm ready.
Hold your hands up and channel cold aura through one hand, while rage and hate flows through the other, and you should be able to.
I'm ready.
He can control fire and ice? Not fair!
He's the Demon King! Don't you know the final ring of hell is covered in ice? Plus, do you really want to look like Todoroki?
Silence! Impudent, subliminal, mid-looking demons! However, demon number two is right.
Hey, I have a name!
Oh yeah, and what is it?
Demon the second.
I'm sorry, Demon King. Ignore these peasants.
So, now that I'm Demon King, what am I supposed to do?
Hold on now. You still haven't mastered the middle ground of fire and ice.
Let me guess. Water?
This is hell. We call it H2O here.
Yeah, this is definitely hell.
Now let your mind be ever-changing like water, and try to bring that pond over here.
Is this me or is this too easy?
Come with me. There's one last thing you have to master. Try to bring that pond over here.
Is this me or is this too easy?
Come with me. There's one last thing you have to master.
You know, I think I've seen this happen before. Ever heard of something called Avatar?
No, this is hell. We don't have entertainment.
Oh, right. Hi, viewer. In case you're new here, I'm basically a new demon in hell who just became the Demon King after finding out that I had ice and fire powers. Now it seems like this old guy is making me master all the elements, but we'll see if that's actually what's happening.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, no one.
Now, as I was saying.
Right, another element. Blah, blah,
blah. No, light. Once you have mastered light, you will be more powerful than the heavens itself. Think of a time where you were truly at your lowest. Think of everyone who didn't believe in you, and how badly you needed to keep living. Now, let it go. Perfect. You're now ready to meet Hades, the god of death.
The who what now?
Now, let it go. Perfect. You're now ready to meet Hades, the god of death.
The who what now? Also, isn't Hades the god of the dead, not death? There's a difference.
This is a fictional story! Gosh! And why does your hair look different?
About that. Hey again, Ian here. I'm trying out a new hairstyle. It's giving...
Eren Yeager!
I might make a POV story about him. Let me know in the comments if you want to see that. Oh, and this mark on my eyebrow and my eye, I try to cover it up. I walked into a pole. You should see the pole, though.
Who are you talking to?
And that's my cue. I'll see you all next time. Ah, just my friends.
You've got problems. Now listen closely. Hades is not someone you should mess with. In fact, he...
Well, if it isn't the little demon king.
Hades, right? Look, I'm a big fan, but you do know you're supposed to be the god of the dead, right? Not death? Because that'd make you more of a grim reaper and-
Silence! Imbecile. And follow me for your first lesson as my apprentice, if you dare.
Apprentice? Also, how did you- Why do I feel weird? Whoa!
Please be Iron Man. She-Hulk?
Whoa!
Huh, sick shirt. Well, she is super strong, super funny, and really good at twerking. Huh, let's do this.
Hey, look, it's the guy who got She-Hulk. But bro, I was just messing around.
Well, good, because I wasn't. She-Hulk powers are sick. What else can I do?
Alright class, we'll be testing ball slams for PE today. Ian, show us what you got.
Sure thing, coach.
Ian, what are you doing? Dude, I wish I had She-Hulk's powers.
Man, me too.
Just wait till you guys see me twerk.
Whoa, you can twerk your way out to detention.
Hold on. I forgot to mention, I can also break the third wall. Which superhero should I do next?
Ian, detention.
Okay, let me know in the comments.
Hello friend, it may take some time.
$1,000. Huh, my soulmate must be poor. There we go. How's it going, lads?
Bro, get this. My soulmate sent me 50 grand.
I don't know what he's going on about. Mine sent me 75k.
I'm sure it's nothing compared to what this guy, the son of Elon Musk, got.
Actually, I sent my soulmate $100,000.
He's insane.
His whole family is.
Just fire them. Oh goodness, she's so poor. There, treat yourself, darling. Hey, Dad.
Beep, beep, boop, pop.
I know, but ever since you turned into a computer and left me with a company, I feel like I have too much money. Do you have any advice? Dad? Hello?
Boop, boop, beep, boop, pop. Beep, boop, pop.
No, you wouldn't! You took all my money? Huh?
Ian, since you're now 18 years old, your poison levels will be revealed.
Wait, it just loaded. I have 0%. Does that mean I'm a human?
How is this possible? Your dad and I are the most poisonous cobras in the world!
Babe, look at him! He doesn't even have fangs!
This has to be a mistake. Let me test your poison tracks.
No!
0% again?
I can't believe my little brother's a pureblood.
And I can't believe my 30-year-old brother still lives with his parents.
About the whole parents thing, tomorrow is your final exam to see if you have any poison or cobra blood within you. Since your father and I are the most venomous cobras in the world,
let me make this short and simple. Ian, if you don't have any venom in you after tomorrow, we're disowning you.
Look, it's the freak human with no venom.
How could the son of the two strongest cobras be a full human?
Alright, Ian. The time has come for your final test. If you have no venom, you will be sacrificed to the reptile gods.
Wait, you never said anything about a sacrifice. 69,000.
It's over 9,000!
Who? Broke it!
It wasn't me, Mom.
It was Ian. What? It was you! Alright, Ian. This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you! Wait, Mom, please, hear me out.
What?
If hitting me hurts you more than me, then why don't you try hitting yourself, because that'll hurt me more than it hurts you.
That actually makes sense.
I don't get it. Shut up! No, Mom, wait! No way. That's going viral. Whoa, he's like a superhero. Boy! Now that I think of it, I think it was Bobby.
Oh, I knew it. 1 million likes already?
Get over
wait,
here!
Mom, no, no, no!
These glasses are so sick. Why would someone just leave them around?
I don't know.
Soulmate? Do those things even exist?
Bro, sick glasses.
Dude, check out what happens when I put them on though.
Whoa! Bro, you good?
Yeah, I think I just saw what my soulmate sees.
Dude, that's so sick! Even though soulmates aren't real, and love is just a chemical reaction in-
Bro, too woke. Let me try this again.
Well, what did you see this time?
She's flying on a broomstick. I'm gonna try to see what my soulmate sees one more time.
So what's she doing now?
She's watching the witch make potions. These glasses, she must have left them for me because she needs help. Come on, we have to go help her.